Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kembali lagi di FC Channel. Kita lanjutkan lagi game Syndrome Platinum Edition. Ini kenapa pakai topi lagi? Perasaan kemarin dari saya ini deh, copot topinya. Kita wanted lagi aja dulu. Waduh, 2600 lagi. Jauh. Mana kagak ada mobil? Atau ini dulu aja ya? Main mesin aja dulu deh. Udah nggak bisa. Bisa di cancel. Harusnya main mission dulu. Dari main mission baru wanted. Bisa deketan. Harus kita repot soalnya nih. Aduh, malah ngalangin jalan.
Hello.
I hear you want someone taken out?
Is this Randy?
What? No.
Randy, you sound sick. Are you taking your vitamins?
This isn't Randy. I'm calling about the wanted gig you posted.
Wanted?
Ma'am, did you mean to put a hit out on a credit card thief?
Oh, now I remember. Yes. You come pick me up and we'll go get the sucker.
You want to come with me?
Yes, that's what I'm paying you for. Now, don't make me wait. My sciatica's acting up again.
Yes, ma'am.
Listening to Outrun KFADR 101.1.
Hello, ma'am. I'm your wanted ride.
It's about time you got here. Who leaves an old woman waiting on the street?
I got here as fast as I could.
Just a second, honey. Let's take my car.
All right, so where are we headed?
That miscreant just used my credit card over at the mall in Marina del Lago. So let's put the pedal to the metal.
Yes, ma'am. Do you know what he bought?
A cowboy hat and a pair of white boots.
Let's keep an eye out for anyone wearing that.
Would you like a butterscotch? I always keep some in my purse.
No, thanks.
A chalky mint.
I'm good.
Crema monenya. Kinalangin berkurang. Jadi kita harus cepet-cepet.
Buildings are getting really big. I remember when this was the red light district.
So I guess you didn't get down here much?
What are you talking about? I used to work down here.
What?
Oh, sure. I was in sales. I sold red lights, yellow lights, green lights, the whole spectrum. Every color under the sun.
Oh.
I mean, I gave the occasional gibber in the back alley, but that was more recreational than business. You need to eat. We're both growing people. You're getting taller and I'm getting wider. What about a chocolate? You want a chocolate?
Yeah. Okay. Thanks.
Masih 1 kilometer lagi.
A moment on the lips, forever on the hips. But I say, that's how you know you're getting your money's worth.
She doesn't sound very body positive.
Oh, she was a demon from hell. Want to be a bother, but could you drive a little faster?
Mobil lemot.
Maybe on the way back we could stop at the pharmacy. I need more cream for my arthritis after I open this can of whoop-ass. Now when you see him, you leave the shooting to me.
Are you sure?
Never been more sure in my life.
Do I know that
item? I don't wander a loss.
Don't think so!
Still got it.
Fuck this!
This fucking sucks.
Side. Sir, we don't do that here.
There he is.
Take that, you goddamn millennial!
Good lord, Boomer.
Well, that was a rush. Here's your money. Now, don't go spending it all in one place, dear.
Wanted lagi. Ribut.
Hey, I saw your post on Wanted. You put a hit out on one of your own?
Hell yeah. That pendejo has cheated me for the last time.
Can't do it yourself?
He knows I'm looking for him, so he's hiding behind some heavies.
All right, so what's the plan?
Go get Pepito's car. He's real popular in Los Panteros. No one will be suspicious if they think you're him.
Where does he park?
At the hot sauce factory. Flaming hot panther juice.
I'm at the spot.
Pepito's truck is all tricked out. Drive it over to the hangout.
Ini bisa nggak ya? Steal. Sembunyi-sembunyi apa? Steal the truck. Oh, steal the truck.
I'm at the spot.
Pepito's truck is all tricked out. Drive it over to the hangout.
Pepito just to get his truck.
Don't worry. He's gone backpacking in Fiji.
So why put a hit on another Pantero? I thought Los Panteros was all about family.
He saw me shitty car parts. Twice. Almost blew a hole in my engine block.
So it's a fool me twice, I put a hit on you kind of deal?
You get it.
Here.
Now use the truck to get past his people. And kill that asshole. Make it good.
Boys kick the bucket.
Thanks for that. Enjoy the cash.
Thank you.
Hey, I saw your post on Wanted.
Yes. I will need you to acquire a limousine.
Okay.
A specific limousine. The two men expecting the limousine to arrive, they will think you are their security. They have hired Marshall to protect themselves. Most inconvenient.
No problem. I know how to handle Marshall.
Pakai sniper.
So these two men...
They are frequent guests of my casino. At first, I thought they were just lucky.
And then you found out they were cheating?
Yes. They broke my heart. I have one other request. The deed. It should be done at the train tracks. The three of us, we came into Santo Ileso on that train together. So long ago.
Yeah, Lee is not feeling well.
Keep your distance, this is Marshall business.
Customer service to keep your client waiting.
Bruno, how's business?
Couldn't be better. Very lucrative night.
A busted flush? Maybe be a little careful. It's one of Dom's.
So what if it is? Dom hasn't caught on yet.
True enough. Couldn't do much if he did catch on. Toothless old coot.
He's lost his edge. All he wants to do is sit around and smoke cigars and reminisce.
So long ago, we came to Santo Ileso. Young men together. He never had any edge to lose. He was an idiot back then, too. He still doesn't know it was me who cooked the books back when he ran the first place together.
Hey, what the fuck?
What the hell are we doing in this part of town?
The fuck, driver? We have places to be.
Driver?
These doors are locked.
Driver! What's the kid's name? Not Lee? I can't get the doors open.
Help!
Help!
Somebody help!
That's a fucking train!
You broke Dom's heart. It's done.
Thank you. Now you must excuse me. This is a sad day for my family.
Just got word. Marshall's money train is heading into town. Ready for the great train robbery?
Call the Nawali. We'll meet him at the graveyard, pick up the hover bikes, and go make some bank.
Lame.
Our business. No.
Right on time.
So, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. Drive to the train, figure out where they're keeping the dough, hop aboard, and then kill the shit out of anyone who gets between us and our money?
Sounds good. Let's move.
Wait. Before we go...
Oh, no, I have a couple on me already.
Before the whole Saints thing got started, I got depressed and ordered a whole lot of knives. I figure if this is our only run together, you should at least get a souvenir.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Let's get that money.
Surveillance imagery.
Then we hop on the back and work our way up until we find it.
Whatever you say.
Incoming fire!
We're okay. Losing speed, though.
Shit. We need the Nawali for this. Plan B. Nina, get me on the train. Then go help Kevin.
Got it. Hold tight.
Made it.
No chance.
Show them what we can do!
How's it going back there?
I'm with Kev. His bike's fucked.
Sorry. Nina's going to bring me up instead. Plan C.
We'll be right there.
We can get a performance bonus for this.
Problem. Marshall locked the train down.
I'll have to hotwire the doors. Good thing I used to work for these assholes.
We're close. Hang in there.
Shoot it out.
I can take out these control servers.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
Turret's down. You can bring in the Nawali now.
Closing in.
Better keep moving. Looks like they're up to something a few cars ahead.
Run into cover!
How do you fuckers
always had it?
Catch that train. shit.
On panels! Take the train! Find the money! Kill anyone in your way!
I'm gonna need the Nawali, fast! I'll drop you off and get him. What are you gonna do? I guess, plan E?
Where are they coming from? Boom!
This score is ours.
Jauh lagi. Loh, gak bisa mencet. Aduh, glitch lagi. Gak bisa mencet apa-apa, Pak. Brengsek. Cuma bisa nendang doang. Gak bisa nembak, gak bisa loncat, cuma bisa lari sama nendang doang.
About now.
keep getting better. Headache incoming! Oh! Oh!
We're almost there!
Watch yourselves. Serge is still around somewhere and he's out for blood.
Let him come. I'm past ready to boss battle that crap sack.
Mati.
I thought stealth would be our ally.
Yeah, no. Wow. You just killed him pretty hard.
It's not.
I know. I just kind of figured I'd be the one to... You know what? It's good. It's all good. Let's go get our money. For real?
Panteros! Vámonos!
Right there.
Get me out of here! I need a pickup! Another turret. Follow my lead.
I know how to handle myself against Marshall.
That money's under the protection of Marshall Defense Industry.
Too slow.
Anybody else want their heart cut out?
Fun times.
Need help over here.
You good now?
This is really
many thanks.
I'm glad you brought me up.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Let's take this sucker down.
System malfunctioned. Defense turret offline.
You do have a gift for destruction.
I think I can see the church from up here. Hey, Nawali, you ever rob a train like this before? On foot, I mean.
Yes, once, in the Andes. It was during a blizzard, so the footing was more treacherous.
Nice one.
Escape.
Gotta find the money first.
It always pays to have an escape plan. Look out!
Steal the car! Split them up!
No, Ollie! Hey,
are you all right? What's happening in there?
We got split up. I lost the Nawali. Nawali! Nawali, come in! Over!
Is he okay? Or do you think he bailed on us?
He wouldn't do that, right?
Did you learn them fancy?
You're in deep shit now.
Give me some good news.
You're near the front. The money must be. They want to help out.
Yeah, I'm sick of this shit. I'm grabbing their tank.
Your what?
I'm calling this Plan F. F for fuck it.
Fun times.
Glad you taught me to drive one of these. Welcome to Plan F, motherfuckers! I always had it.
Must have hit something important.
I'm seeing explosions all over. You better hurry. Nina, we need an evac.
I'm not in position. I have to fall back. There it is. I see the money car.
For once, things went as planned.
Let's see how we did. That enough to cover the crew?
You're goddamn right it is.
You might even have enough left over to buy some proper stemware.
Then they wouldn't be mugmosas. Thanks for your help.
Thanks for the knife.
Think about what I said.
I will. And if you guys need anything, just call.
He was a nice guy. Sad to see him go.
He carved out Sergio's heart.
Okay. He was an intense guy. Sad to see him go.
Hey, we had a big win today. We should do something irresponsible to celebrate.
What do you have in mind?
Oh, I don't know. The money fight!
Whoop, whoop!
We'd almost kill Kev.
I was in the moment!
You dumb son of a bitch.
I am so sorry, Kevin.
Buy me a stand mixer and all is forgiven.
Deal.
Oke, bila video kali ini terbit nonton, jangan lupa untuk like, share, dan subscribe channel ini. Wassalam, and see you on the next videos. Goodbye.